final race of the stream. Is F1 qualifying on now? Well, I'll tell you what, I'll probably pop in for the qualifying for the final. You guys can see the updated in the chat room. People have been asking for V FiveM for a while, so let's do it. Hopefully we get some interesting cars that are a little bit different to regular GFRED. And I get my head start of being awesome. Right, the first checkpoint on 5M Project Homecoming GFRED is under the bridge. It's the Dominator Classic. Oh, it is the Dominator Classic. It's not. Sorry. Yeah, I'm sorry. Oh, wait, that was.
Oh no!
I kind of. Since I'm here anyway, I have to take this card. I have to take it. Now that I've called it such horrible names, like Gauntlet. Now it's a little bit different to a regular GFRED. Now that I've made a different one. Just in case anybody is watching this has a 5M video on my main channel and has no idea what GFRED is,
I gotta call my mom!
I'll leave a link
bitch.
Carpet to a video. Regardless of whether it's GFRED or not. GTA or GFRED on 5M, always the same nonsense happens. Because of course. It's very difficult to make that decision. Oh! Okay, well I'm so far behind now and I've changed cars so many times. Pretty much impossible, I feel. Alright, Chiriak. This is where you either make up a lot of time and gain a lot of positions, or ruin your race completely. They've gone back down. They've not. Oh, that's hilarious when you see people fall down on their roof. It's Max Verstappen trying to get back up again. So sorry, Max. random letters that are named just like checkpoints. I never expected it to be such a thing. It was just, I don't know if we have any footage of the very first one. The beauty of it is that there's something different all the time. I'll have a bad start, have a good race, and then explode on a jump or something. You know, it's just so much variety just in each race. Checkpoint gives you a shoot. Oh, okay. That's handy. That's good to know. We're in 10th as well. Top 10 heights. Go for the parachute. What a nice transition this has been from the observatory. Sometimes it just all goes flawlessly, and that was one of those moments. That was beautiful. Probably the best observatory, after the observatory transition line, and I do know that thank you for the subscriptions. I will check it out after whereabouts I actually am, position-wise. I can't be too far away. I'm definitely still still in the top 10. Stadpad's going on a gift subscription rant. Thank you so much, Stadpad. I'm going to catch up with them after this. I don't want to make sure I miss it. Oh, we're going to get another overtake. Can we get a mid-parachuting overtake? Closing in though. It's gonna land a bit too early, I think. Come on, come on, come on! Yes, we got it at the end! Oh man, why does it do this? Sometimes when I finish GFRED, it does this, it like respawns me, well, even though it says I've finished. I got 6th place after that. Does everybody, like, is this just how it finishes? Oh, what a scumbag! Either way, 6th place at the line. Right at the line, 6th place. By 4/10 of a second. 0.4 seconds. I'm jealous he was able to use the arms. See, that's the beauty of GFRED. You never give up, you never know what's going to happen right until the very end. We'll be right back.